Howdy do, everybody. Today I am playing on Creativerse. And for those of you who don't already know this, but this is also like a Minecraft ripoff. As you could see by how everything around me looks. Very much inspired by Minecraft indeed. So, that's my character. I tried to make her look similar to how I would look. The brown hair is correct. Blue eyes, correct. I like blue. I also like black. And yeah, backpack. I don't really know what else to say about it, but this is it. Oh boy. You can switch between your stuff with tab, by the way. Goodbye, Leafy. And then you just do that. Press F. I'm always a little weary about coming down into these caves. What's that? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. You're the thing that runs away. Keepa. Alright, I'm standing in that spot. Okay. Tons of bones. I haven't quite figured out what bones can be used for. Hello, Pigsy. What's this? Oh. I can't get into that. Let's just get this other stuff. Now, it's a lot like Minecraft in so many ways. But I also would like to play Minecraft, but you know what? I can't remember my favorite flavor of ice cream. So I can't actually get on to my account. I know my sword is low. You don't have to tell me. Can't grab that now. Let's see. What do I need for that? I need more coal, more slabs. Or do I have an extra? I do have an extra one. And I have, I didn't realize Valentine's Day was still going on. Oh well. Want to go up into the trees. Oh, no, 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 no. You don't. Good thing you burn in the daylight. Why are there so many of you? Yes, yes, burn, burn! Okay, go by. Poof. Stay over there, evil version of a pigsy. I don't really want to go down here. Out, 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 go, out, 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 go, shoo, 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 burn, burn, burn. Huh. Radishes, yummy. Or, I don't know, did it say turnip? Probably said turnip. I've been down in that cave. Okay. Say hello to Snowman. Let's just put that over there. Oh, I didn't realize I had all of that. Oh, wait, I could just put in, wait, can I do turnip? Yes, I can. I can do that. Then I get seeds. Should I do that too, I wonder? No, I guess I'm doing that. I didn't say I wanted that one. Of these now. That's how I get coal. Thank you. wonder what this... Okay. Super extractor. Wiring every last drop of ore juice from nodes with this behemoth, the best available. So I have two of these, and I have no idea what I'm supposed to use these on. And I got some advanced health potions, some dye, which I actually might put away the dye, because I don't need the dye. It was still going. My lack of smarts, it amuses me. Why me? Should I put these in? Yeah. Just gonna check. I should probably make more. Why not? I will end up having to go find more of that. Okay, time to gather. Being like one per thing, but the nice thing about it is you get more if I would just maybe I can put that in my quick bar. You're almost done. I'll just wait for you. Almost there. And then the music just stops. Yeah. More light would probably be helpful to my cause. Like, let's just go back home. Or not. Let's go this way. Oh, it jumped. It's up. Nerd pole. Well, where was it? I saw the thing for it somewhere. isn't nice and pretty outside. What is that? That is not what I want. Whoa, no, no, no. I know what you are. You're like a Chester. You bite me if I open you. Try to open you, I should say. Why again? Stay away! I'll just harvest some of this stuff, I guess. I wish I knew how to tame things, but I've tried doing what seemed the most normal, but it didn't work like that. That is not good. That should be enough for me to get across. Or anything else up here? Okay, what was that? Something. Jeez. I don't want anything to do with nothing. Can I get up? Yep. Come on. Maybe I should. Ooh. Yeah, this is good. Grab that. I love the sky. I'm sorry for cowering or whatever, but I just don't want to have to deal with all of them. So I run away instead. Isn't that great? Okay, what's this? Okay, so daytime is here. Maybe I'll fight this guy. Cause he'll actually come after me if I get too close. Like that. That took forever. Now I'm needing to move something. Don't need cactuses. Can I? Yep. Like you can tell that they're kind of difficult. This guy doesn't even attack you. They're just low levels. But they still give you nice stuff. I don't think I want to go down there just yet. Or anywhere that's under. The jungle, I assume? Goodbye, Leafy. Oh jeez. Nap! Nap! Like they're way faster. There's so many pigsies. Oh, yippee-dippee-dur! Shh! Stay away! Hello, cockatrices, and goodbye, cockatrices, and... Like, when you don't want wild pigsies to come after you, they pop out of nowhere. Stop following me! Oh, this is pretty. Okay. Actually, what is this? Love potion? Found in treasure chest. Can be consumed. Take flight with the power of love. Really? Who wrote that? I'll just keep that. Clearly been here. Look at all those torches. What's that? Oh, they're probably those things. Underwater logs. Okay, time to go up. Or I drown myself. How far can we actually go? Let's find out. Well, look at that. I found a little bit of ice. Oh, I can. New area. Well, of course it's a new area. Neat. My little I'm cold bar is kind of going up. So when it gets all the way to the top, well, you know, it means I froze to death. Lovely, isn't it? More cockatrices. Is this, holy macaroni! Not freezing quite as much. Now what is this? Weeds. Okay. Weeds. Okay. If I'm here, I don't freeze to death. Okie dokie. Now what exactly do I use? Somehow pulling these is more fun with a matter symphony gauntlet. Okay, I don't need you. And my frosty meter is all the way down, so I can just start moving again. want anything to do with these guys, except I can do that. And it's funny. But they don't make any sounds. Ooh. Is that a maple tree or something? No, it's just called a forest. Nothing special here. What's this one? Oh, these guys fight. You don't really give me anything. Video is. It's gotta be a little over 10 minutes, right? Maybe even more than that. Ooh, there's a one of those keeper things somewhere. I really like this autumn foresty. Forest. Ooh, what's this one? It's new. It's big. Oh, okay. I kinda. You get me. Okay. Sometimes you get something else other than beeswax. You get like a queen bee or something. I don't know what everything is supposed to do. I just know that it probably does something, all of it. Is this the end of the world? Or, okay, not the end. Ooh. There's, where is it? Okay, as long as I'm up here, maybe I'll be sort of safe. Maybe I'll go back home. I think we found enough stuff, and plus I kinda can't take too much more stuff anyway, since my inventory is pretty much completely full. By the way, I forgot to say, this game is free on Steam, but there are in-game purchases. So, yeah, if you wanted to know, you know now. Ay-ay-ay. I got a few of those. So I don't know if you guys want me to keep playing this or not, but if you ever wanted to do it for yourself, free on Steam. So yeah. I might just end it here, because I don't think you guys want to watch me do... Oh, can I bounce on this? No. Oh well. By the way, you sleep with your eyes open. If that makes any sense. The monsters are dying, all that good stuff. So, yeah. Let's just say bye-bye.
Thanks for watching, have a nice day, and don't forget to check out YumiCon on Discord. Links to it are in the description.